But the Lord is the true God. He is the living God and the everlasting King. At His wrath the earth quakes, and the nations cannot endure, not endure, not endure. His indignation, Jeremiah 10:10. His indignation, Jeremiah 10:10.